No. It wasn't me. Damian wielded the knife. Please, have mercy.
Gaia est omnis divisa in partes tres.
They're killing us! Oh, God, have mercy! They're killing the prisoners in here!
That's enough of that, you degenerate.
Where am I?
In hell.
Welcome to your new home.
Hello? I must speak to someone!
Will no one deliver us?
What are you staring at, pisspot?
Where'd you come by this, pisspot?
I'm in no mood for this. Give it back!
Take it back. If you think you can. Well struck, pisspot. Save your defense.
Give me what's mine, and go back to your crazy drawings, old man.
Drawings?
These here. Everywhere. Scribbled like chicken scratches all over this cell. Where?
Come here, you little pisspot.
Get your hands off me.
Look at the wall.
What are you doing?
Concentrate. Concentrate.
What are they?
Messages from the past. I had myself thrown into half the prisons in Paris in search of these. What's your name, boy?
Arno. Arno Victor Dorian.
Dorian. Of course. Pierre Bellec. I knew your father.
Bully for you.
He died at Versailles. What? 76, 77, December, as I recall, no witnesses.
How did you...
Your father was an assassin, Arno. He gave his life, fighting for the liberty of all mankind. You stick with me, you might just live long enough to join the Brotherhood. Honor your father's memory.
Listen, I'm sure your little cult is a delightful bunch, but I'm not interested. The only thing I care about is finding Elise.
How are you planning on doing that from in here?
gain.
Ow! Focus, pisspot.
What the hell is going on out there?
Citizens are restless. Keep an ear open. Opportunity might just come knocking soon.
That was cannon fire.
Sometimes opportunity sounds a lot like cannon fire.
Secure the prisoners!
Follow my lead.
Hey, cover!
You in there!
Prisoners up against the wall.
On whose authority?
I told you this was going to end badly.
Silence! Stay back!
Up against the wall.
Stay back.
Right, let's get out of this shell.
You there! Run like you mean it!
No matter what happens, stay close.
Locked!
Belek, is the door open? We have a problem.
I'll slow.
Oh, lovely.
Put that train into use.
You've got to be kidding.
Got it! Let's go, pisspot!
If they breach the inner courtyard, I will keep them. Out the window.
I'm occupied.
Where now?
Up.
Brilliant. And how do we get down again?
Trust me. I surrender. I surrender.
What are you waiting for, pisspot? It's time to jump.
What? Prison scrambled your brains, old man.
Drink took care of that a long time ago. Now get up here!
I can't! That's impossible!
Impossible? That's the purview of every assassin boy! You can pluck your head out of your own arse. Come find us! You'd make a great fit.
Goodbye, pisspot!
You! Back away from the ledge!
Please?
Some welcome.
One can't be too careful. But after what happened...
Elise, I've...
Haven't you done enough to repay my father's kindness?
Elise, please. You can't believe I killed Monsieur de la Serre. Your father... He wasn't the man you thought he was. Neither of our fathers were.
I know exactly who my father was, Arno. And I know who yours was. I suppose it was inevitable. You an assassin, me a Templar.
You?
Does that shock you? My father always meant for me to follow in his footsteps. Now all I can do is avenge him.
I swear to you, I had nothing to do with his death.
But you did.
No. No! By my life, I swear I didn't! Is that?
A letter intended for my father the day he was murdered. Read it.
Grandmaster de la Serre, I have learned through my agents that an individual within our order plots against you. I beg you to be on your guard at the initiation tonight. Trust no one, not even those you call friends. May the Father of Understanding guide you. El.
I found that on the floor of my father's room. Unopened.
I didn't know.
Neither did my father.
How could I have known?
Just go. Please.
What the devil is this supposed to mean?
What's happening?
Hello?
Courage, my boy. You wait just here. I will return when this hand reaches the top, and there is to be no mischief.
Father!
Where is that boy? I'm certain I'm not six o'clock. We should be well away.
Father, it's me! I'm here!
you can clutch your ankle in your nurse, come find us. You make a fine fit.
If I leave it here, Monsieur de la Serre will see it the instant he returns.
Mon Dieu! He's killed Lord de la Serre! You must receive it today. It's very...
Very important. I heard you the first time.
Truly, I am blessed to have such
a... They found it in all of my father's study. Unopened.
I didn't know.
These are the words spoken by our ancestors, the words that lay at the heart of our creed.
Stay your blade from the flesh of the innocent.
Hide in plain sight.
Never compromise the Brotherhood.
Let these tenets be branded upon your mind. Follow them and be uplifted. Break them at your peril.
Rise, assassin.
Arno Dorian is dead. He has been culled from this world, his sins and failures turned to dust. Tonight he is reborn, a novice of the Assassin Brotherhood.